how the scenario it is changing? Students, you are quite aware that nowadays we are passing through 21st century, that women, they are taking part in politics, they are working in hospitals as doctors, they are working in factories or other private sectors, in corporate, they are engineers, they are doctors, they are scientists, they are lawyers, they are teachers. Even in the rural areas, women, they are working in the field and they are earning, apart from farming, other sector also, they are taking part in the rural areas. Not only in India, all over the world, the scenario it has been changed. But still, there is a long way to go for the equality of women, or that means the status, same status of women or female, male and female, the equality. Still, there is long way to go. So now let us come to the point. Guys, you open the notebook first. Open your copy. You just note down the heading, result of public / private division of labor. Result of public / that means or, you can write or, private division of labor. Guys, you note down, I am dictating, you note it down. It has been surveyed, SURVEYED, it has been surveyed that women's role in public, that is in politics, is less than male all over the world. Already it has been noticed, you are noticing that women's role in public means in front of public, that means in politics, so it is less than men. Centuries back, only men were allowed to take part in politics. I am talking about centuries back. Just now I have told you regarding French Revolution, the status of women in France and the adjoining countries of France, that means the other countries of Europe, the same status. Women, they were dominated by male sex during that time. Women, that means female, they were not to take part in politics, but later on, that a law, it was passed that female also, that means women also, they could cast their vote. Casting vote, that authority they got. Previously, they didn't have the right to cast vote. So here also the same thing, it is written that it has been noticed, you write down, it has been surveyed that women's role in public, that is in politics, is less than men. Full stop. Centuries back, it was only men who were allowed to take part in politics. But now, politics, full stop, but now the scenario, it has been changed, and gradually the gender issue, is raised in society, and radical women, RADICAL, radical, that means the aggressive, arrogant, the women who do always protest against the customs, against the system, they are called radical. society and radical women protested for their rights. For their rights, full stop. Feminists, feminist means the radicals, you can say feminist, F-E-M-I-N-I-S-T-S. Feminists raised their voices for equal rights in society and politics. Raised their voice. After protesting, nowadays the women, they are to take part, that means they are allowed to take part in politics, or they are allowed to come in front, that means in front line. So for equal rights in society and politics. So, para change. So, as a result, at present time, many women are working. Just now I have discussed, many women are working as scientists, doctors, engineers, lawyers, teachers, managers, etc. And whatever you think you are observing, you can mention women, they are working outside home. So the current status of women in Scandinavian countries, Scandinavia means Norway, Sweden and Finland, these three countries known as Scandinavia. In Scandinavian countries, it is noticed and quite visible that women, they do take part in politics rather than men, just opposite. That means Scandinavia, these countries, Norway, Sweden and Finland, the government of these countries, they give first priority to the women. So you write, after changing the paragraph, in Scandinavian, Scandinavian, in Scandinavian countries, within bracket, Norway, Sweden, Finland, bracket close, Scandinavian countries, the participation of female in public is very high. The participation of female in public is very high. It is noticed in Scandinavian countries, that means Norway, Sweden and Finland. Now guys, the heading, you put the heading, now, N-O-W, now, what is the status of women in India? Now, what is the status of women in India?